camera, we're seeing new video of a police-involved shooting in southwest Miami-Dade. Ring cam footage shows the moment Miami-Dade police officers fired at a man accused of stabbing a woman to death on Thursday. Cell phone video shows that suspect injured on the ground, feet away from where the victim's body was found. This all unfolded outside a home off of Southwest 122nd Avenue and 200th Terrace. The suspect taken to the hospital in critical condition. The FDLE is investigating.